Police are investigating an overnight shooting in Asheboro. This happened just before 11 o'clock last night at a home on Cedar Falls Road. Officers on the scene found a man shot in a small building behind that home. That victim was hospitalized. While on the scene, officers were also notified about a second victim that showed up at a local hospital, also suffering from gunshot wounds. Today, detectives arrested Joel Thompson. He is charged with attempted murder and assault with a deadly weapon.